North America's largest Christian music festivals will be rocking at Darien Lake this weekend. The 27th annual Kingdom Bound Festival will be returning Sunday, August 4th through Wednesday, August 7th, with over 40 popular recording artists and 10 speakers brought to you all over the world. Today we are joined by Donna Russo to get a little bit more about this upcoming music festival. Now, Donna, it's one of the biggest music festivals for Christian rock. So what are we going to hear when we go to Kingdom Bound?
We're going to hear a wide variety of music coming from three different main venues. We're not just going to be at the big Performing Arts Center. We also have stages set up in and through the park. We've taken one of our venues this year and moved it indoors, actually, to the park. That's a brand new addition this year. Our worship stage is moving to the Galaxy Theater. If you're familiar with Darien Lake, the theater has housed a variety of shows throughout the year. So this year it's going to be our worship stage. So we're going to see everything you can imagine from classic inspirational worship all the way to rock, rap, hip-hop, and everything in between.
One of the amazing things about Kingdom Bound is how diverse it is. It is at Darien Lake, so if you're listening to the music and want to take a break, you're going to have access to the rides. Now, there's also some information about speakers. So what are people going to be learning at Kingdom Bound?
Well, I always like to say to people, Kingdom Bound is not just about the music, although music is going to be over the top this year. We present over 40 different breakout sessions in a workshop-type setting where we're going to cover topics like bullying, how do I get my college-age young person back interested in church. We're going to have sessions that are specific to women, specific to men, things that the kids will enjoy hearing. We have a woman speaker who will be speaking on the Book of Esther, specifically to college-age and young women. A new upstart group that's called Man Alive that's coming out. They're going to be speaking to men and how you can take what you already know what to do, how to grow in your faith, and be able to take care of your family.
Now, I can imagine also if it is a Christian music festival, there's going to be opportunities for worship, because that must be important to a lot of people that are attending the concert.
Yes, one of the really big things we're excited about this year, people may be familiar with Hillsong, which is a global worship movement that's been taking place for over 15 years. They were based originally in Australia. They now have churches in Great Britain and most recently in New York City. It's been 12 years since anyone from Hillsong has been to Kingdom Bound, and we're thrilled that on Monday night at 9:30, Hillsong Live will be doing a worship service at the main stage.
It definitely seems like there's something for everybody in your family at this. Now, we did just give away tickets during our .com trek, and you kind of have a little extra surprise for the person that won those tickets.
I do. So whoever the winner will be, we're going to match up reserve seating so that you don't have to be sitting out on the lawn for the evening performance. As soon as we know which night you're going to be attending, we're going to match up reserve seating for you.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us.
Oh, thank you.
Right now, we're going to head to break, and when we come back, we're going to check out what's happening with the weather and also see what's going to happen in our Kitchen World Kitchen.